On January 9th, 2020, NASA's Lucy mission team revealed that the spacecraft would be visiting not 7 asteroids as planned, but 8. As it turns out, Eurybates, one of the Trojan asteroids along Lucy's path, has a small satellite or moonlet orbiting it. Finding these tiny new worlds before Lucy is launched in 2021 means that the team can investigate their orbits and plan for more detailed follow-up observations during flybys. Dr. Keith Noll and other Lucy Science team members have been using the Hubble Space Telescope to search for satellites and rings around Lucy's targets. This can be challenging, since the raw images are often filled with bumps, blobs, and diffraction spikes. The Lucy team didn't see any evidence of a new satellite until November 2019. After experimenting with the brightness and contrast on the Hubble images, Dr. Noll saw a peculiar faint spot near the much brighter Eurybates. Dr. Mike Brown, another team member, noticed the spot showed up in a slightly different position on another set of Hubble images taken 2 days later. This change suggested that the spot was an orbiting satellite. The team went back to Hubble and got 3 more chances to make observations of the possible new satellite. On the first 2 tries, the little moonlet was nowhere to be found. But on the 3rd observation, on January 3rd, 2020, they found the possible new satellite again. It was clearly visible next to Eurybates, which was over 6,000 times brighter. This huge difference in brightness suggests that the satellite is less than 1 kilometer in diameter, very small compared to Eurybates at 64 kilometers. With a few more Hubble observations, the team pinned down the new satellite's orbit, and they proposed a name. The International Astronomical Union approved, and from now on, the little satellite will be known as Queta, after Enriqueta Basilio, the first woman to light the Olympic cauldron. Evidence indicates that the Trojan asteroid Eurybates is the largest fragment from a massive asteroid collision that happened billions of years ago. It is possible that the new satellite Queta is a remnant of that catastrophic event. Whether with Hubble or with the Lucy spacecraft's flyby, each observation enriches our understanding about the Trojan asteroid's formation and Eurybates' relationship with its newly discovered companion. The discovery of this new moonlet around the Trojan asteroid Eurybates is just a preview of the incredible scientific knowledge that will be captured by the Lucy mission as it explores this area of our solar system.